So to lower the default trunk hatch of the Model Y, notice that the default is pretty high, right? If the garage door is open, the spoiler probably scratched through it. So to adjust this, all you want to do is lower this trunk manually to the desired height. Say like midpoint like this. Press the hatch button here. Hold on to it until the car rings. Okay, close it. All right, see if that went through. Simply just open it again. There you have it.